It was someone's lucky day in Central Illinois. They spent $10 on a scratch-off ticket and won the top prize of $250,000. The person bought the ticket at the Thornton's gas station on Wabash near White Oaks Drive in Springfield. The gas station gets $2,500.